Hello, lurkers, and hello, all you archaeologists. I'm John Strutt. Sometimes I call myself John Proxy. That's an old name, and it's hard to shake that sort of thing. There are violent and disturbing images in this game. Which game is this? Why, this game is Silent Hill, a game by Konami. And cassette. Let's listen to the intro, shall we? The fear of blood tends to create fear for the flesh, or so I'm told. I'm just gonna let it play for a bit. It's not really spooky when you're dancing, is it? Bit of a bop, though. I possibly don't want to be reminding myself. See, I don't know if the moustache is working under the light. I don't know if I really want to remind myself of, like, all the most pivotal scenes every time I start a stream. I mean, I could just, like, get the song and put it on my playlist. I don't want to do that, though. I'd like to wait until, like, I finish playing before I add songs to the playlist. Anyway, a stream playlist. I think I can justify moving this light source out of my face. The intro is, it's happened, hasn't it? It's happened. I've got a real human face. Let's face it, downwards. Ah, well, something funny happens there. So it's not all spooky. This smells great. It's my biscuit tea. She was happy right before we crashed that car. What's that? The bike! That police lady? Okay, I'm gonna... There's a house! Whose house is that? Who stepped out in front of us? They had a bow. They had a little bow. We'll find out. Possibly. Not today. Probably not today. Am I really, like... I'm given to understand that these games aren't the longest games in the world. Let's load the game and hope that I did save Room 302. I was stuck, wasn't I? That blurry effect. Yes, so what's happening with that effect, of course, is it's drawing from the screen, but it's not wiping it from the screen. Yeah, I didn't know what to do. Like, I went through an entire effort of doing a puzzle. We need a VCR. Right. I left myself a message, didn't I? What did the message say? 301 is where the birdcage is. Have I done the steel plate thing? I think I did the steel plate thing. But yes, I went through the entire effort of doing an Alice in Wonderland puzzle, as you do. And I got myself a key. And then the key didn't really do anything. And I'm like, well, I must have missed something. Maybe it's worth going to the top level again. So... we'll try the elevator. No, we'd have to walk, wouldn't we? Oh, that's a wall. Because there's an unmapped floor, isn't there? So that seems like it would be a sensible place to recheck. Oh. No, we can't. We're not allowed up. You just imagined that fourth floor, John. Which is a thing legitimately spooky. Try the elevator then. Yeah, would be nice to leave the hospital this episode, I reckon. Perhaps there'll be a boss, though. But I feel like I've thoroughly explored it. I'm gonna go back down to the basement. Check out the room that I unlocked. Check out both rooms, screw it. This place needs a clean. Yeah, I don't even know what function this room serves. I mean, I know what function a morgue serves, obviously. You know, in the game. I don't know. Why does it exist? Perhaps we need this bottle. There were some empty bottles. Yeah, I don't actually know what to do with the bottle. I've already got one. Better leave it. Wouldn't want some drug. Nothing inside. Oh, hang on, is that like a pushable thing? Yes, it is! Haha! I do want to push the cabinet! Yeah! I love it! I love pushing cabinets in horror games. I love, like, being a bit nervous that I'm starting a stream and I was stuck at the end and then I immediately solved what I was stuck on. Generally enthused about this situation. Nothing special in the box, nothing to worry about. Nothing useful in those boxes. Should we turn the camera? Well, do-si-do. That was an accidental do-si-do, but it worked quite well. That looks like a trap. Nothing special in the box, nothing to worry about. Okay. Alright, do-si-do. It's time to shine. Other way. We're going to very carefully step around the trap. Right. Looks like a hallway under the grate. Can't move it since the vines have grown around it. Huh. The fire goes out right away when I light the vines. No! How about some chemical? Do I have some chemical? I've got some disinfecting alcohol. Let's use that. Pour the disinfecting alcohol on the vines. Alright. Now let's... That's the map button, John. Still in the storeroom. Now let's use... Gim's being very nice and just putting the correct item in the middle there. We have fire! Scourge of Prometheus, Toaster of Marshmallows. I can't remember the rest of the quote. Ooh. The trap door, not a trap. I don't have the map for this place. Right, well, the light is working against me somewhat. Ah, I've forgotten how to play, so let's go in here. Right, I've remembered. You raise the gun, and then I believe you press A. Let us... I don't have a map for this place. Let's change the shotgun. Particularly aggressive person right there, so... I think they deserve the shotgun. Yes. And we can switch back to the pistol now. Stamp on that, whatever that is. The growth. Cool, I have dealt with that. By murdering some people. I think they might have already been dead, or at least... Oh God! They weren't having a great time. Right, camera? You gonna work together with me? There we go. Just wanna make sure I've not missed any doors on the side. Where are we? We're in a curious place. Should I... No, I'm going to check out this door. Could be a small room. We'll know straight away. Get off me! This is a silly place. Okay, well, I might need one of those after if I get attacked by more people. I'm still in the green. I did pretty well. Why does it say no stock? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought I had more bullets. Right, I assume I can't open this. The lock is jammed and the door can't be opened. Right, well... been a bit too liberal with my bullets. I don't know, every time I open these doors, somebody attacks me. Somebody doesn't like glass. Possibly that sound's coming from below. Sounds like it's coming from my right, though. Oh. A videotape. A videotape. A videotape. Yeah, you get the idea. I think I might be hurt now. Yeah, that didn't work great on that lady. We'll have to try the shotgun. Glass smashing room. Okay, let's not forget my tea. That is a good temperature for tea. What about this direction? Now, we might want to just watch the VHS. Door is jammed. You know, it might be Jurassic Park. Could be Beetlejuice. Or, like, the early series of Red Dwarf. Perhaps Blackadder Series 2. You know, could be anything on that VHS. We could do with a little bit of levity. It's quite a stressful situation we found ourselves in.
What's this?
I don't think your light source is coming from the correct set
Looks
place.
Like someone's been here.
Alessa. Alessa? A lesser man would have ran away by now, but not Harry. Is it Harry? I'm gonna assume it's Harry. This is the examination room key. Take it. Yes, I shall. There's the Alessa picture. We can't take her with us. Whoever sits here, they want to be able to regard Alessa, and we're not going to take that away from them. Fond memories or some such precious person. Is this a picture on the wall? We cannot interact with the person, the picture on the wall. It looks like it's the cover to that Rage Against the Machine album. With the monk that set himself on fire. I forget the name of that album. Right. Got ourselves a key. They sure did like tying people to these tables. Cool. Let's head back. We have a couple of items. Doesn't work, does it? It's jammed. Harry, positively giddy at the prospect being able to watch Keeping Up Appearances. Right. Mrs. Bouquet, she was quite the character, let me tell you. Check the map, I believe it works now. Yes. I can't remember which floor had. It's the one we started with. I think it was 3. Let's go to floor 3. We'll see if there's an examination room there. We, at the very least, we want to save anyway. We'll talk on quiet. How's my voice? I believe it's going well. Yes, there's the video room. It's marked on the map. John, you just walk around. That's all you'd have to do. Is this one? I'm gonna check. No, that's a toilet, John. How dare you get that confused with the video room? This requires a key, so... Ah, I went in here on purpose! Birdcage, it's empty. Keys are not kept here. Oh, there you are. Second floor basement. No, that's where we found it. Examination room. Okay, that's clearly not the examination room, John. That's a birdcage. Don't get the examination room confused with the birdcage. Especially when Harry is excited to watch this videotape, which surely contains some 90s comedy. Perhaps some Lenny Henry is on this tape. Save our game. Just in case it's an exploding tape. VCR! It's old, but usable. Right, place your bets. Is it going to be... I'm genuinely running out of references. Is it going to be He-Man and the Master of the Universes? If it is He-Man, it's a very unusual episode. I mean, Skeletor doesn't even have skin. Well, as I could tell. It's like a skull face. That's what everyone knows about him. And that he goes, like that. The two things we know about him. He's got like a purple muscle suit, but I don't know if there's skin underneath that. Let's go to the second floor. Where I think... examination room is. John, could you have just walked there? Yeah, possibly. Let's go back. No, I know where it is. It's the double doors. It's always the double doors. I can't speculate on the nature of the VHS anymore. We know what's on it. But, I mean, we couldn't see any pictures, so it could have been, you know, a particularly galling episode of EastEnders. I'm not seeing an examination room. Let's go down even further. I don't like referencing EastEnders because it's not a thing I ever chose to watch. But I'd run out of old things. Oh, yes, brother. I'll tell you what happened that you may have missed. In the basement, I found myself a cupboard. And I tell you what, I pushed that fucking cupboard and there was a thing behind it. A room with a panel on the floor, trap door, covered in vines. What I did, I poured some chemicals on that vine, some ethanol. And then I set that ethanol and the vines on fire. And thus, the leaves burned. There's the examination room. That's exactly the room I was looking for. After we burned the vines, we went down to a further basement. Basement level 2, where we had sort of more rooms to examine. And more nurses, humpback nurses, attacking us with our knives. We're out of bullets for a pistol now. We're having to use the shotgun. But in one of those rooms... we found a wheelchair and a door that won't open, a sort of cagey door. Sort of a strange thing to have in a hospital. But in one of the rooms, we found a key to the examination room and we found ourselves a VHS. And oh, we speculated what might be on the VHS. Was it possibly Jurassic Park? Or, you know, maybe it was Keeping Up Appearances, perhaps. Or one of the early series of Red Dwarf, Blackadder. Perhaps was Beetlejuice. Could have been Beetlejuice, couldn't it? But it was none of those things. We checked it out, and it's just some people moaning about something. It's not clear what was on the videotape, because the picture seemed to have been broken. VHS is not terribly reliable. Glad we moved on to DVDs. DVDs are slightly less spooky, though. You're going to have a hard time convincing me. It's a haunted DVD. You know, like, there's something about the magnetic tapedness of how VHSs work that puts it in that sort of prime territory for spookiness, despite the fact that I lived when VHSs were, like, in their prime. The DVDs, I just think you're going to have a difficult time convincing me they're spooky. There we go. There's the examination room. There's our prize. So, yeah, I'm quite happy that we managed to immediately solve what I was stuck on the end of the last stream. And I used the examination room. Let us ready our gun. Ah, there's a nurse. Shoot the nurse. Okay, all the nurses have attacked me so far. So she's right to be scared. Okay, no. Possibly a cassette, certainly. Okay, we shan't tell her that we have killed every other nurse we've seen.
Finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
And she will knock you down.
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody?
Lady, one of us works here and it's not me.
I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone.
I should have saved my game.
It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
I don't think nurses wear high heels when they're working.
A living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl? What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time.
You did say that, yes.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom.
Huh.
So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
What kind of rooms?
No, it's...
There was glass smashing into them.
Damn!
Ooh.
My head!
The sirens!
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you.
Looks like we found ourselves
Harry?
In a Harry situation.
Was I dreaming?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
When I was just speculating on the VHS, Mom.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination.
Why does this town need
this
two?
This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
I have, yes.
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard.
Three circles within a...
What does it mean?
Circle.
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Hey, wait!
Right, I was going to say she's my least favourite lady, but, like, she's the only one who's actually been... I don't, like... Her demeanour is a bit creepy, but she is giving me, like, keys to places, so... the antique shop key. So maybe I should forgive the her manner. Although the cop lady... I don't know, so this cop lady at the start... I mean, I'm pretty sure she caused us to crash, though. Also, you know, ACAB and all that. And, of course, the nurse seemed nice, but, like, anyone would seem nice after all the other nurses tried stabbing us. And I don't know where she's gone. She just put us in one of these rooms. But we appear to be in the nice version of the hospital, which is, you know, that's neat. I appreciate that. I'm assuming, then... It is the siren that switches us between the places. Let's have a look at our map. Oh no, yeah, so we're in the examination room. So she didn't even move us, she just placed us on one of these beds. And the place sort of repaired itself. Which is strange, because we'd been in the examination room before. How odd. Anyway, it looks like we're moving on from the hospital. Yes. We have the unrusted version. Love something life? Cool, let us save. We're gonna... Ooh! Hello! What's up? Oh, hang on, I've got a button! Haha! I just realized. Your name, of course.
Mother!
How are you? This is the PC. I'm emulating the game on a software called Duck Station. Ah, there we go. Well, hospital. Split. Ooh, we've got a bigger map. There's the police station. Okay. I'm not sure I like this noise. Okay, we should be able to avoid all the... I'll switch the weapon out, because I'll... I've never played any of the Silent Hill games before, so this is my very first one. I'm playing blind, which I guess I should actually write on the stream. Let's equip this. My brother, who's possibly nearby, did play them back in the day, but I don't think he remembers very much. Outside of the general storyline. Not enough to actually help me when I'm stuck. It's Crichton Street. Looking for a church. Oh, no, we're looking for an antique shop? Right. Ooh, what's up here? Yeah. I'm gonna check out behind. Ooh. I don't remember. Is the HD collection the one they rebuilt from assets? Because There's one of those HD collections I heard specifically bad things about, and I don't know which one it is, unfortunately. But yes, the reason why I've got widescreen and why I've got a lot of detail, fair enough, is because I'm on Duck Station, and it's doing magical things. So it should look like, if I turn the settings off, if I disable the enhancements, turn that off, and how do I do this? That's what it should be looking like right now. I must have went here before. I guess even if it's that version of Silent Hill, you still get to play Silent Hill, though. But, yeah, I wanted... I wanted a shinier version as possible. Also, I just like playing with this software. It's sort of insane the things they can do nowadays. Let's turn all the things back on. Advanced settings. There we go. I like having a filter on though. And that noise is not a pleasant one. Match window. There we go. He's getting his exercise done though. Yeah, so I'm seeing at the edges of the screen, I'm seeing things load in. Let's have a look at the map. I mean, there's holes in the streets, right? There's potential issues. No, I can't deal with you, dog! I'm just gonna try and... Oh, yeah. That's an issue. Oh, there's a second dog. Let's run away from the second dog. I'll try and figure out where I am. So I'm going to read that comment properly. After we've escaped from Spooky Dog. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's very frustrating. Konami being a bunch of bastards. How did I go up Cringe? Did I walk up Wilson Street? They sponsored somebody's stream the other day. There's a YouTuber called... Brian David Gilbert, and he did a 6-hour Castlevania stream, and they sponsored him, which was odd, because I didn't think they were even interested in games or anything. Oh, we're on a completely different part of the map, aren't we, now that I think about it? It's quite difficult to read this map. I guess I'd have to go to Old Silent Hill. Yeah. Like... There's money to be made here as well. Like, pragmatically speaking, they'd have to remake it, don't, because of that HD collection. But like, people would, you can announce a new Silent Hill and then remake the old one at the same time. And there's surely money to be made. Oh, that's a new creature. I don't want to be dealing with that. Okay, there's a police station. Huh. That kind of does make sense. Where is the church? Bad dog. Maybe that will be my freedom. Oh no, that was a poor decision. Personally, I probably wouldn't, but I mean, it's hard to tell. Like, I don't know enough about Silent Hill series, but like, I'm enjoying. Like, what I can tell you is that I'm enjoying this game, and this is like, this is the first one. This isn't even one that people love, but I don't like, because seven. I mean, it's not loads of money. Okay, I think I have to go back. It's the other church. It's just quite difficult to read that map. Did I get hit? I did, I'm all lime. I don't want to be all lime. Yeah, I guess you're looking for somebody who's a bit more knowledgeable on the whole Silent Hill thing. Because I don't actually know how bad those are, only that, you know, people have said. Thank you for what's it called? The follow, that's it. You got yourself a red snail. I like, that's one of the coolest snails. Thank you very much. I'm just going to run down this street over there. It's been a while since I've had one of those follows. Stumped by a bird. Okay, I really wish I had a stronger weapon right now. I mean, I do have a shotgun. Right, what are we doing? Salmon! Might have to deal with some of these dogs. Some bullets would be nice as well. Oh, I'm looking for an antique shop, aren't I? Right, well, at the very least, we've been shown that we can't leave this area. We're sort of mapping out all the X's. We're lucky, we'll find some bullets as well. Harry's endurance is through the roof, I can tell you that. Can sprint for days. The relative unknown of strange smog. Ooh! I found the antique store. Just gonna double check there aren't bullets nearby. No, there aren't. That's a shame. Let's have a look at the map to see if that was actually readable. Oh, it does. I can actually see it says antique green something. Also got with the. Oh, fair enough. That's a lot of stuff to play. I had a friend who's got We Happy Few on day one, I think. I can't remember what she thought about it. I know it got better. But yeah, that's an awful lot of stuff. So Far Cry 4 and Primal. We Happy Few Deluxe. Doom Eternal. I've not played a lot of those, to be honest. Ori and the Will and the Wisps is the second one. I've been meaning to play that. But I actually haven't played any of those games. I played the first Doom. The first Doom. 2016 Doom. And I hadn't... I've been meaning to finish it. I just haven't finished it. and I've played the first Tomb Raider, I don't know, like, I'm going to say 2016. Yeah, I've heard good things apart from that one enemy that nobody likes. But I want to finish the first Doom. The first, I don't know why I never finished it, Tomb Raider. I was enjoying it. My only problem with Tomb Raider, and it's not like a big issue, is like the game kept trying to convince me that Lara Croft was like in this situation where like, oh God, she's having to fight back. And it's like, I've killed hundreds of men at this point. Lara Croft is death. You should run away from Lara Croft. And like, I'm only in the first game. In the third game, she should have a terrifying reputation. I do know a lot about Alan Wake and Control. Wrong Control. Because I'm a really big fan of Sam Lake, specifically that company. Not just that guy, obviously, he's just the director. And I've forgotten what the... Remedy, that's it. So I'm one of the few people that just can't play Max Payne 3, because it's not my Max Payne. People keep saying, but Max Payne 3 is the one with the best combat. And I'm like, I'm not really playing Remedy games for their combat, to be honest. That's just a bonus. And I really do like Max Payne's combat, but like, there's more to Max Payne. I used the antique key shop. Pardon? I used the antique shop key. Alan Wake is probably... Oh, hang on. Let's have this cutscene happen first. I am going to use the cheeky save because it's been a while and this can occasionally crash. There we go. What was I going to say? Alan Wake. I tried playing that in VR using a piece of some software I've got that allows me to hook into games that don't naturally have it. And that was before they remastered it, which is a bit of a shame. But I did have a friend, that same friend who has... We happy free. Oh, it's Tan. I don't know why I don't say her name. Explodies matter. And she didn't like Alan Wake, because Alan Wake is a bit of a prick. Which fair enough, he is a bit of a prick. But mainly, and the reason why nobody likes that game, because it's, you know, you traipsing around in forests for like an hour at a time. But I really like Alan Wake outside. But the DLCs are definitely worth playing as well. I mean, when I say the DLCs, I mean like the extra episodes. American Nightmare, less so. But yes, because you're basically seeing the end of the plot to those games. It's kind of the more worthwhile DLCs because I think they're the best levels as well. I like his friend Barry as well. Barry is probably one of my favourite silly, like, comedic sidekick characters. They've tonally got Barry just right, so he's actually more endearing than he is annoying. Let me save the game. I'm trying to get at this. It's not letting me. But, yeah, Alan Wake's a bit of a dick. I mean, I know he's supposed to be, but, like... I can see why people can be turned off. But I like that Alan Wake exists, and it's a sort of shame that I didn't play the remastered version. Let's have a look at this clock. Perhaps I need a light or something. Ooh, I've got all this software because I'm a collector, and I never play any of the There's a clock, nothing special. Yeah, you can sort and. Playing, Explodey would have done this as well, I think, where he played, I think he played for all of them apart from the time travel one. But like, you can sort of see where Control kind of evolved from Alan Wake. Most people hate those goddamn forests. I always thought the funniest thing about that is the very first person you meet, it's Tom Main, and you're like, aha, I get it, because Stephen King and all the stories are set in Maine. Very subtle. And then Alan Wake immediately goes, it's like being in a Stephen King novel. And you're like, no, you're supposed to be subtle. What are you doing? But, oh, now I can save. What's that time game called? I've forgotten. I liked the time game well enough. I even like the TV series. That looks like a pushable. Yeah, I can like. There is a trace on the floor that somebody moved the cabinet. Do you want to push the cabinet? I do want to push the cabinet. I said at the start of this stream, I love me some cabinets that can be pushed. They're my favorite thing. They're not my favorite thing, but they're up there. Look at this secret passageway. Wonderful.
What's this?
It's a secret passageway.
Harry!
I don't have any bullets, Sybil. Give me some bullets.
I'm glad you're okay. I shouldn't have left you. Things are worse than I thought.
Yes.
What are you doing here?
Yes.
I thought you left town.
I saw you go in here, so I followed you. I couldn't get out.
There's these
All
big
the
holes.
Roads out of town are blocked.
Our big holes.
Cars have completely stopped running.
Because of the big holes.
The phones and radios are still out too.
I can't blame the big holes on that.
What about my daughter? Did you see her?
Possibly in one of those big holes.
I did see a girl.
Was it Alyssa?
Was it Cheryl?
I only caught a glimpse of her through the fog. I went after her, but she vanished. I don't know about your daughter, but...
I like this song.
And you just let her go? Where was it?
On Bachman Road. She was heading towards the lake.
Ooh.
Now don't get excited.
Ooh.
It wasn't like she ran off, exactly. There was no place for her to go. The road has been obliterated.
What? So then Cheryl...
It was like she was walking on thin air.
Woo-hoo-hoo! No, it's walking on sunshine. I got that confused.
What about you? Anything?
Yeah, I met this bizarre woman. Her name's Dahlia Gillespie. Do you know her?
Dahlia Gillespie? No.
From the church. She might be
She said
priest?
Something about the town being devoured by darkness. Gibberish like that. Any idea what it means?
Darkness devouring the town? Must be on drugs. They sell them to the tourists.
Fucking police.
The force still can't figure out who's behind it. None of our leads have panned out. And the investigation is stalled.
What could drug trafficking have to do with all this?
I really don't know. But maybe that's the darkness she was talking about. That's all I can think of.
It's a very policey answer. Oh, there's this, like, these monsters and something's happening with
What's
the town.
This?
It's weird. Must be the drug trafficking.
Maybe there's something back there.
Let's have a look.
Wait. We don't know what's back there. I'd better check it out first.
But she's the professional.
I should
Yeah.
Go. No. I'm going.
Harry, she's the...
All right. I'll cover you from here. Be careful. If anything looks fishy, get back here on the double.
Okay. Sybil?
Yeah?
Do you know anything about... Well, like some other world?
I'm glad he brought it up!
It's like some kind of bad dream.
I'll also address the comments in a second.
What are you talking about?
I'm not quite sure. I try to make sense of it, but then my mind goes blank. Everything's dark there, and I hear sirens in the distance. I met this nurse, Lisa. It's like I was there, but not really. It's all a blur, like some kind of hallucination. You know?
Harry, you know she thinks there's a drug problem, right?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Harry.
Oh. I was just wondering. Never mind.
Harry. You're tired.
You got a lot of games to play.
Yeah, maybe.
Ooh, he's going into dark. Can we turn the flashlight on first, Harry? Oh, we did. Cool. Is she going to be there if I leave? No need to go back. Is it going to go back up in price? Like, if you play through a few games, like, or is it something that you have to do now? Ah, I see.
What's this? Some kind of altar.
$7 isn't
never
loads.
Seen anything like this before. Maybe this is the other church.
Okay. What I see now, it's bigger for me. I've got I don't know how big that screen is. It's like this big. Hang on. I've got a reasonably big screen and it's full screen right now. I'm seeing the Juggernaut. The Juggernaut's in a Jesus pose. He's got the Magneto mask on, and he's saying, "I'm the Juggernaut, bitch," because that's the one thing he says. And for some reason, like, he's mirrored, so he's like, am I alone in seeing the Juggernaut in that painting there? Ooh, do I still have a lighter? Harry, why did you throw the lighter away? Some kind of powder is left in the chalice. I've got this plastic bottle. Can't use it though. I will take the axe. Yeah. We're retiring the pipe. Yeah. Your tiny child-sized monster, you stand no chance now. Or, you know, one of the birds or a dog, I guess. Is that the way we came in? Looks like an altar. I wonder what they worship. They worship the Juggernaut, clearly. What does this say? I can't tell. Alright. Well, can't be important. This door was designed for a shorter person than Harry Mason. Alright, well, obviously, police cop. Sybil? Is it Sybil?
What the?
Ooh. I was gonna say she's gonna be gone, but no, she's still there.
Harry? Are you okay?
Oh yeah, it's just the one room, it's fine.
Harry?
Where am I?
Where am I?
That was my question, but...
Harry.
Lisa? Then I'm in the hospital?
You were having a bad dream.
Was I? Hey, you don't look too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Nothing you need to worry about.
Well, if you're sure. Lisa, do you know a woman named Dahlia Gillespie?
Oh yeah, that crazy Gillespie lady. She's kind of famous around here.
I'm not sure nurses should be calling
she
people crazy.
She never sees anybody, so I don't know that much about her. But I heard her kid died in a fire, and supposedly she's been crazy ever since.
Was her kid the Juggernaut?
Well, she says the town is being devoured by the darkness. Do you have any idea what she's talking about?
The town devoured by the darkness.
Yeah, and they were like, I believe in a thing called love. Just listen to the rhythm of your heart.
Before this place was turned into a resort, the townspeople here were on the quiet side. Everybody followed some kind of queer religion. Weird occult stuff. Black magic, that kind of thing. As young people moved away, the people figured they'd been summoned by the gods. Evidently, things like that used to happen around here all the time. Before the resort, there really wasn't anything else out here. Everyone was so flipped out, you gotta blame it on something.
That's a lot of stuff to get through.
New people came in and everybody clammed up about it.
A cult.
Last time I heard anything about it was, gosh, years ago. When several people connected with developing the town died in accidents. People said it was a curse. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm rambling. I'll shut up.
This is like the first concrete information we've got from anyone in like 10 hours. So, also, yes, I'm mirrored, aren't I? Yeah, that's a lot of games.
Another dream? Did I pass out again?
Oh, there's those dudes on the walls again. I don't want to think so, but maybe this is all just going on in my head. I could have had a car accident and now I'm lying unconscious in a hospital bed. I don't know what's real anymore. Sybil said Cheryl was heading towards the lake, but the road to the lake is blocked. Aren't there any other roads? Lisa would probably know. Oh, I feel like... Oh, look, it's the symbol. I feel like Lisa and Cheryl are in different continuities. But, and we do have the axe. What room are we in? Oh, we're still in the antique shop. So I've got a PC, like I said before, I've got the VR. So I've got, it's capable of playing reasonably modern games. And like I've spent the last year or so just like streaming PlayStation 1 games and stuff. Yeah, we're still in the antique shop. We've saved, not 10 hours, 8 hours, but still. And there's this thing called patient gamers, right? Like a set of people who... Huh. High Moon Studios. I don't... Hang on. I don't have my phone on me. High Moon Studios. I don't think I have, actually. Apart from it says Destiny. But, I've played some Destiny games, but I don't think I've played any of the others. What? Let's click on the screen so I can actually see writing. Huh. Yeah. Well, is it the Heroes of Cybertron? Or, because... I remember people liking that. Oh, hang on. Is the outside... Oh, ah! Okay. I'm tempted to load my game. What are you doing? Yeah, the outside. This is the. Ooh. Okay. I'm probably going to load up my game. But, yeah, we're in the other world, aren't we? But on the outside. So far, this act hasn't been great. But I've been a bit bad. Yeah, I think... My phone just went bloopy bloop. Okay, I have to click on both of those. Right, yes, I'm going to reset my game very quickly. Because we literally just saved, didn't we? Ah, yeah, that's really annoying. I was about to say, you like Unicron, but that's, you know, that's how people refer to Ubisoft, because they eat all those tiny companies and devour them. And it would have been a Transformers reference, but not that. But yes, that still sucks. I remember seeing a Deadpool game about. Hang on. This is a good song, but I'm going to skip it. Oh yes, we're leaving the antique shop. I'm surprised. I mean, I know the Transformers movies aren't good. Actually, I tell you what, I've not watched them. And the only one I did watch was okay. But that being the first one. But I'm surprised they never did explore the plot of the famous movie in the modern ones. Like, I guess, because he's kind of an existential nightmare, and that's probably not the tone of the modern movies. But, like, he's got to be quite famous. Okay, do we just run? No, we don't. Alright, fine. I'm not going to load my game again. I mean, I think I dealt with him a lot better, though. These things are harder to run away. Oh, shit. Map, John, map. Masterpiece Transformer here standing on my shelves. I don't have any Transformers, but I do have a Gundam, which I guess could transform, but only into a pile of Gundam pieces. It's less transformation. Well, it's a transformation of sorts, but it's not really one that people. Want. Yeah, I remember. I remember looking at the stuff, you know, because Transformers has a sort of reputation nowadays. But we're like trapped above. That's interesting. I remember looking at all the pictures of all the things. Go, oh yeah, we like the designs. But it's when they're fighting, I can't tell what they're doing, because suddenly all the metallic stuff. Whereas, like, when you see the classical designs, it's like, you know, it's iconic, but I like, when they're standing still, I don't mind the new designs. But, what am I doing? Oh god, there's loads of them. The map. Bone Crusher. Bone Sword. No, that's Spider-Man. John. I don't know if I can remember what they look like in the new ones anymore. There's like a load of wind-up on this axe. Okay. I can't be doing well. No, I'm not. I'm in the red. Okay. I still don't have any bullets for that. I do have just don't have loads. I'm worried they're just going to keep coming. I might load my game up. I know I said I wasn't going to load my game up again, but I've done really poorly, haven't I? My light's not in the right place. Ah. I don't, I'm afraid. Our older brother probably knows quite a lot about them. I'd probably recognise it if I saw it. But I couldn't tell you from just the name. What am I doing? Other than dying. Look at the map. Scratch my eye. Well, I don't have a lot of choice, do I? I'm blocked on both sides. Check out the town centre. Okay, it's the town centre, but I'm going to reset my game, because... Right. DX9 Gewalt. Yes, I can. I shall do that now. Ooh. Yes. Purple with a yellow head. I need to have the facility to move stuff into my... OBS software. Actually, no, you know what? I can quite easily do that. Let's save this. Save image as. Put it in there. Give me a brief second. This thing here. Just downloading the second picture. Put you in here. Oh no, hang on, there you are. Sorry, I'm faffing. I see. Yes. That's quite cool. So Explodey in the chat, by the way, is my brother. But we have a bunch of brothers. But our oldest brother really loves his Transformers. The old school ones. I got him... Actually, I said I didn't get him. Me and brother got him a Build Your Own Optimus Prime at some point. Oh no, his shield's fallen off. Okay, I'm gonna hide that picture. And that one as well. There we go. That's cool. Yes. Let's go. We are going. Sorry, that clapping is so I can tell where I am in the VOD. Cool. Third time's a charm. Gewalt. Oh, Blitzwing, yeah. I was going to say, DX9 Gewalt sounds like a very modern... Oh no, it's like a version. Okay, we are going to ignore these. They are not worth getting hurt over. We want the X's though. We do a little bit of dancing. Okay, no, we don't want just a plain old area. We want to... Oh god. Ah! Okay, we missed. Okay, we took a tiny bit of damage, but I think... This way. Yeah, I'm gonna have to... So these are new glasses. In the spirit of playing a spooky game, I've decided to dress myself up like an FBI agent from the 70s. It's doing a heartbeat right now. Is it worth looking up the historical price of the HD collection and trying to predict when it's next going to go down in price? Because they usually do so on predictable time frames now. Silent Hill Town Center. The heart. The town. Before we go up those escalators. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything else to do. So, town center's a. This isn't a town center, this is a mall, isn't it? Usually, it's got a Giga Store in it. I don't know what a Giga Store is, but it sounds like a store, but bigger. I'm assuming it's like a Hypermart, which is also a thing I don't know. Looks like escalator is temporarily stairs. Ah, it's that symbol. Oh, hang on, it briefly flashed. What's that? What are these symbols? Oh, they look like they could be useful for puzzles. Or did I accidentally wander into the Radiohead game instead? Oh, I don't know. I feel like I want to take pictures of these. Right. There's sort of too many symbols, isn't there? But let's take a picture of them anyway. Let's just take a view. They're probably not puzzles. These puzzles are kind of well delineated, but is that what I mean? Delineated? Doesn't matter. I'm not going to try and get all the symbols. I'm just going to take lots of pictures and hope. Okay, that'll do. I thought there might be maps and stuff. My controller is active. It doesn't look as evil as the other places, but it does have this sort of mesh metal floor. It does indicate we're on the wrong side. I'm just gonna... Oh, okay, I'm not drinking any of this. Alright, I'm gonna use this save though, the external one. It's been a while. Okay. But potentially I've missed the map. I do that quite often. Bullets? No, that's just health. That's bullets! Rifle shells, ooh. We'll happily take them. That's a save point. And it's 10 o'clock. I'd never used to play them. One of the reasons I was worried about playing them on stream is I'm not a screamer, right? Farewell, brother. I was going to say, these are my new glasses. These are my, I pretend to be 70s FBI agent glasses. What was I saying? Yes, I don't tend to be a giant reaction person, so I wasn't sure if anyone would want to watch a streamer that doesn't go, ah, monsters! Monsters in this game about monsters. So I've been streaming horror games on Wednesdays consistently for a while now. But I've been going through the Fatal Frame games. Fatal Frame 1, Fatal Frame 2. And I'm sort of halfway through Fatal Frame 3. But Fatal Frame 3 is a little bit of a slog. So I went, screw it, I'm playing some Silent Hill. So that's basically all of my horror experience right there. Right. I am going to save my game. I might leave as well. We're in a jewellery shop. Because I've been playing these 2 hours at a time. But I am curious as what's through that door. It's locked. Notice that light source has been bugging out a bit as well. Huh. Yeah, so I stream Evil Within, yes. I tell a lie. I played through Resident Evil 1, the original version. So, Explodey, once upon a time, when we were kids, I got access to Explodey's PlayStation 1, which I didn't have. He was like, John, you can finally play those games. Here's Final Fantasy 7, here's Resident Evil, here's a third game that I can't remember. And he was gone for like 10 days. And I decided, I want to play Final Fantasy VII. He didn't leave a memory card though. So what I did was I played Final Fantasy VII until I died, and then I started again. And I did this every day. Instead of just playing Resident Evil, which is a considerably shorter game. And so everything I knew about Resident Evil was from PC Gamer magazines. Because I didn't have a Voodoo card at the time, and so I could only listen to the sound files of Resident Evil. And just kind of speculate about what spooky game was this about. But I have since played the original Resident Evil, not on stream, I recorded it offline. And I'm halfway through the second game, although it took a break for some reason. But yes, my point is, Evil Within is on the list of spooky games that I do want to actually play. And I might want to just continue for 2 more hours. I usually stop because people usually disappear about this time. But it is, you're here right now, but I don't know how long you're about. But I'm gonna make myself a cup of tea at the very least. Though I won't be in the kitchen.